All right, guys, so it is late as hell right now. I am tired, but I really want to make this video. So I have one question for everybody watching this video. Was I the only kid that was like a Heely kid when they were younger? You know, one of those kids that had fucking Heelys, the little wheels at the bottom of their shoes, and they would just run and fucking jump on their heels and just go off into the distance because, dude, that was my shit, man. I used to love those, man. Anybody here that has ever Heelied knows that grocery stores are like fucking heaven on earth for you. You can honestly run and jump on your Heelys and fucking go from one side of the store to the other side of the store. The ground is way too fucking smooth. I was actually really good at my school as well when I used to fucking Heely. This is, again, this is in the past. This is like when I was in elementary school. I'm not some fucking 19-year-old riding around on Heelys right now. But yeah, in my school, dude, I used to be the fucking Heely god, okay? I'd Heely all over the place. I'd Heely to class, to class, to class. I remember one time I'm fucking Heelying around, and apparently there was a rule at my school that if you Heelied, they would fucking take your little wheels, man. They would jack them, and some people said you never got them back. I don't know why. I actually take that back. I definitely know why, okay? There was probably about 100 times where I just fucking crashed into someone. But yeah, at my school, if you were caught, like, Heelying around, they would take your wheels like they were some drug or some shit. But one time I was Heelying around, and this old teacher, like, stopped in front of me. And she's, again, she was really old. Like, she probably should have retired. But she's like, no fucking wheels on your toes, or... She didn't say fucking, okay? But she's like, no, what are you doing right now? You got the wheels right there? And I was like, no, I wasn't. What are you talking about? And she looked at me and she was like, you were just wheeling around. And I was like, no, I wasn't. We just sat there awkwardly for like 10 seconds. She thought I was going to confess something, right? And she's like, let me see your fucking shoe. And she walks over and she grabs my fucking foot. I almost fall on my ass. And, you know, I fucking, you know, move my foot up. And she looks, and it's obvious there's a fucking wheel right there, okay? And she grabs it, she's like, see, there's a wheel right there. And I was like, no, this is part of the design. And she just stares at me, and I don't know why the fuck this worked. It was probably because she was old. But she just looks at me and is like, okay, fucking go to class. It was either that or she just straight up stops giving a shit. Honestly, I don't understand why teachers care so much about their job. Maybe I'm just an asshole, but I think teachers care way too much. Like, if you're a college teacher, fair enough. If you're fucking 12th grade teacher and you're preparing kids for fucking real life, go for it, dude. But if you're like 8th grade teacher, like... No one's gonna fucking take anything from there. Why are you taking your job so seriously? I know a lot of people are gonna be like, oh, Mr. Melvin, though, saved me, man. I was on the verge of fucking killing myself, but Mr. Melvin saved me. It's like, fair enough, dude. I'm not saying that he shouldn't show up to school. I am saying that, like, you freaking out and failing someone over one assignment, is that really fucking worth it, dude, huh? Like, is that really what gets you off, homie? I'm just saying. Like, I had this one art teacher in fucking 11th grade. Get this, right? So I fucking do my little art project. This is the beginner art, okay? This isn't fucking college level become the best artist of all time art. This is art one, okay? I fucking scribble some bullshit up. It wasn't even that bad, to be honest. It was like a scenery art. I turn it in. She says, redo it and I'll give you 100%. But right now it's going to be at 20%. Fucking 20%? Are you serious? So I'm like, all right, whatever. I take it back to my desk. I fucking spend another 30 minutes polishing it up. Fair enough, it was a little bit messy, okay? I turn it back in. She says, oh, I think I'm going to give you a 30%. If you want more credit, return it back in. I'm like, dude, are you serious? This is the second time, okay? I can see some fucking assignments on your desk, and they got 100, and they're not that good. And I didn't say it like that, but I said that. And she's like, oh, no, I can tell how much effort you put into it. It's like, I just spent 30 minutes over there. But anyways, I take it back to my desk. I work on it for a little bit longer. I spend like, I want to say like 20 minutes on it, right? Maybe 30 minutes. It's supposed to be just a 1 hour project, okay? I've already put over 2 hours into this. I go to my desk, you know, I fucking work on it. I bring it back. She's like, okay, this is good enough. I'm going to give you a 60. Are you fucking serious? What the fuck? I don't know, man. I honestly didn't understand like 75% of my teachers growing up. And I know a lot of people, like, have relationships with teachers. Like, I'm sure there's gonna be someone in the comments that was like, yeah, man, I had this cool teacher. His name was Mr. Smith, and he was, like, the cool teacher. But for me, it's like, dude, I showed up to class, I did my fucking work, and then I went home. That's it. Nothing else. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. Leave a like if you want to support the rebellion. And I don't know if you guys heard about this, but there's a really big YouTuber. His name is Anomaly. I think it's pronounced something differently. I said his name in one of my last videos, and everyone's like, "Oh my fucking god, that's not his name, you fucking idiot!" And I was like, "Okay, I'm sorry. I think his name is Anomaly." But he's like a CSGO, like, case unboxer YouTuber. I've seen, again, a few of his videos in the past. But he did a stream last night, and I was watching some of it, and the fucking Reptilian Brotherhood was all over the place. There was nothing but hisses in there. He was banning people left and right. And if he's watching this, dude, I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna lie, I was laughing my ass off, dude. I was it was probably one of the top 10 moments of this week. But again, thank you guys so much for watching and all the support recently, and peace. And I'm tired as fuck, I'm not gonna lie, dude. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning right now. I've been out all day. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.